technique to it.
Yeah, we're doing paper toss with our toes coming up in just a little bit. All right, National Single Parents Day, and there is a way you can celebrate mom while helping a good cause.
Yes, Single Mom Strong Executive Director Tara Taylor joins us to tell us a little bit more about the organization. Good morning.
Morning. Thanks for having me.
All right. When did this start? Who started this group?
National Single Parents Day? I have no idea. I think someone stuck it on a calendar and it's a good thing to celebrate.
I'm sorry, I meant Single Mom Strong.
Oh, Single Mom Strong. Single Mom Strong has been around for now 4.5 years. We operated throughout Sacramento and Roseville in our first couple of years and landed in the Empowerment Center in Citrus Heights about 2 years ago.
Ah, very good, very good. Why the need?
Well, you know, single parenting itself is a challenge, but single parenting even more so. I had experienced my fair share of challenges as a single parent myself, and I wanted to make that path a little bit easier for young moms.
That is fantastic. Now, you folks do fundraisers, and of course, this year is a little different with COVID. You have an event coming up called Baskets of Love. Tell us a little bit more about that.
Yes. So we always like to make sure that our moms are celebrated on Single Parents Day and every day. And Mother's Day, of course, is a really special one. And typically a single parent doesn't have someone to celebrate them, especially with young kids. So we make sure that we make an effort for the community to support single moms on that day. And this year we're doing Baskets of Love. So we're preparing Mother's Day gift baskets.
Okay.
And the community can sponsor one of those baskets for a single parent, or they can just purchase a basket to give to the mom in their life as a really creative little gift. It's a full lunch and picnic spread with some activities and a gift inside. So lots of fun and a great way to support single moms.
Okay, and how much are these baskets?
$30 for a family basket and $35 for an adult basket with a little libation in it. So you can go whatever direction you'd like.
All right, so your orders must be made by April 18th, correct?
18th. That's right. And then the drive-through is on May 8th, which is the day before Mother's Day.
Okay.
So you'll be all set up for your picnic.
All right. And how do they get a hold of you?
Always singlemomstrong.org. All the information is there.
All right.
And to our single parents out there, happy National Single Parents Day. And if you know a single parent, reach out to them today and see how you can help.
Definitely. Definitely. We're showing a lot of pictures all morning long since we started. All right, Tara, thank you very much.
Thank you. Have a great day.
You too.
Bay Area favorite is now winning over locals with food so good it might just save your